Everybody, welcome back to the channel. I was out today and I don't know how many of you guys use figure nines for making your ridge lines. This thing's awesome. I can't even say enough about it. So your ridge lines for your shelter. It's a figure nine. So I was out and found this one. This is also a figure nine by Night Eyes. It's very small, light. And figure nines work great. So like, you got your rope, it locks on, you can tie it, double loop it, and it holds the knot very well. It'll fit great in my wallet, my EDC wallet. Yeah, it'll fit right in there. So that's another next addition to my wallet that I normally don't carry because I can't fit the figure nine in there, but I found that option. So anyways, so this is also a great option. I want to do another video on it. I'm not going to do it right now because I got to play around with it. But if any of you guys have a rat tourniquet, as a similar attachment point for the rat tourniquet from when you are doing your tourniquet. So it has a loop on this side. It has your adjusters right here. So this might be a cool addition for a makeshift tourniquet that will work really well. Because basically the rat tourniquets have their own design, but you know, it's just an elastic band and it wraps around similar like this. I don't have mine on me right now. But like I said, I'll do another video on it. I'll play around with it. I got some elastic cord and might be making some Night Eyes figure nine freaking tourniquets. And it's pocket size. Like I said, it'll fit nicely in my wallet. Yes, I'm pre-demoing this. That was the Croc tool. Again, freaking awesome scraper. It's got dual flatheads, but it's a great pry bar. It's what I always EDC. Anyway, back to this. But yeah, like I said, I'll do another video on the, I'm gonna do a makeshift tourniquet. Should be awesome. And again, thanks for stopping by. If you haven't subscribed or liked any of the channels, just kidding. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. Enjoy the show. Enjoy the videos. Be careful out there, but enjoy yourself. Have a great day.